What's up, everybody? Ty with Pop Event Company. I am joined by Miss Clara, and we have a new series for you called Pop Challenges. So today we've got wonderful designers here at Pop Event Company, and we wanted to have them flex their muscles with a little challenge on a table design. So what we're going to do is we'll have our designer, today it is Clara. I'm gonna give her three items from around the warehouse, and she's gonna have to incorporate them into her final design. So today we have our three items. Ta-da!
Ooh.
So we have a candle holder, some nice greenery, and a green glass. So Clara, are you ready to do the first Pop Challenges table design?
I think I'm ready.
All right, so let's do it.
So I think the items that you gave me were unique in the fact that I think this is a pretty unique color palette. I've not really seen this a lot. It's very springy, even though it's summer. So I started off by looking at the candlestick that you gave me and was trying to figure out what colors I should do with it, because you gave me a white candlestick, a green glass, and then the bud vase with the lavender and lavender color flowers in it. So I noticed that there was green in both the stems and greenery in the bud vase and green in the glass you gave me. And so I decided to go with green as one of the main colors, and then also the lavender. And I realized that we had this lavender linen and decided to use that too. So I started off by putting the linen on the table first, and then I always like to start with the centerpiece first. I think it's just easier to work around, so that way you're not trying to put stuff in there while you put the chargers and plates down. It's just easier. So I knew that I wanted the bud vase with the flowers and the candlesticks to go in the middle first. So I started with the candlesticks. We have three of them, so I put them all around. We also had three of the bud vases with the flowers in them. So I decided to put that in the middle, and then I put some greenery in the middle just to kind of combine it all together. And then from there, we had these really awesome green chargers that were just like sagey green that I thought matched the glasses really, really well. And also the greenery and the flowers and the bud vases and the greenery in the middle of the table as well. And so I did that, and then just a white plate to tie in the white from the candlesticks and the candles with the whole table, because we have really cool crystal plates that I hope that we'll use in another challenge coming up. But I think the white kind of pulled in everything over the crystal plate. You saw me like try that out for a second, but this one I think was definitely the match. And then actually, I think these glasses normally are pink, but with this table, like I think standing alone right here, they look pink, but whenever you put them on the table, they look very lilac-y, so I kind of like that effect. And they're the same type of cup, they're just different heights. So I like the different heights of all of this table. And then I also tested out gold versus silverware. And I think the silver kind of looks better with this cooler tones palette. I like gold usually for a warmer tones palette, but I think that most of these items here, cooler tone, they pull cooler, which is usually better with silver. Altogether, I think this is a super cute spring design. I think it's both feminine and masculine. So I think the purple, you know, pulls a little bit more feminine, the green's a little bit more masculine. So it's kind of a combination, like best of both worlds type of thing. I think this would be really pretty bridesmaid color and or tie color if anybody wants to steal this in the future.
Well, there you have it. That was Pop Challenges with Clara, this beautiful purple and green table. If you see anything that you want for your next event, make sure you pop on over to popeventcompany.com, where our designers can design just about anything that you need for your next event. But until then, I'm Ty, this is Clara. Bye!